idea that they're known throughout the land. And to thousands of folks who were down on their luck, they have lent a helping hand. The Order of Elks are the men that I mean, and their motto is sweet charity. Their emblem's the head of an elk on a button with four letters BPOE. They are the best people on earth. BPOE. They are the people who do the most good. When you're an elk, you will see what they'll do for you. We never will know the half of that charity. Good fellows together in all sorts of weather. The BPOE. At my initiation into the Elk's Lodge, I was simply treated grand. Every brother was there with an Indian club to give me a helping hand. I woke up at the doctor's. He thought I'd been hit by an automobile on the head. When I told him I'd merely been joining the Elks, then he smiled at me sweetly and said, they are the best people on earth. BPOE. They are the folks who do everyone good. Now you're an elk, you can see what they do to you. They've broken your arm. They've fractured your ribs and knee. I'll be busy with you till new members go through in the BPOE. When I lived in Poughkeepsie one night, I got tipsy from drinking too much wine. As I came down the street there, I happened to meet seven brother elks of mine. Now I wouldn't let them take me home to my wife. They were sober and she'd raise a fuss. So like good brother elks, they let me get them drunk and they said, you'll have nothing on us. They are the best people on earth. Drank all they could and handed the bill to me. Then they said, you're our brother, so buy us another for BPOE. Oh, a young brother elk by the name of McCarty, he ran off with my wife. There was no need to run, for when he took her from me, I was his friend for life. Now 20 years passed, he heard I was grieving, his conscience had worried him then. It was then he remembered that I was an elk, so he brought her back to me again. They are the best people on earth. My mother-in-law came back with my wife to me. Now McCarty's our border, he's one of the order of BPOE.